Bei fell at Wuzhang Plain. However, the fighting was not at an end. There was one man quietly awaiting his chance to come, a man whose skill was recognized by Cao Cao and polished over many battles. Sima Yi rose to make his move, to stand as the final victor.
It's as I thought. I had the feeling this would happen, that you would turn against our lord.
Oh? That's interesting. Have you decided what you'll do?
I have dedicated my entire life to the service of beauty. And I find beauty, Sima Yi, in the way that you fight. I am prepared to serve you. Now, let us hear about the beautiful plan you have made.
And what is your choice? Well, if any of you decide that you'd prefer to part company with me, then observe the only path you'll be taking. To victory! I'll rule this land. It will be held by the one who's worthy to reach out and grasp it. The master of a new age must be strong. Let's move. I must seize my destiny. I remember the days I used to pass this gate. Tear it down, along with the memories.
Surprises. Not that I would have expected anything less from you.
Let's go! You can leave Dylan alone! Learn how wrong you truly are! Fight me now! For glory!
Belongs to me now. stronger than I thought. Gods have answered us. We thank you for coming to our aid.
So this is the final game. It's on the other side. We must break through. Time to put this base to use and realize my strength.
Well, forgive me then, my fair city. This must be done to vanquish the chaos. For that greater purpose, let these flames raise your fair walls.
The final stage of the battle. Find Cao Cao. Bring down this so-called hero of chaos.
Go!
Has one of your dogs broken its leash? You wretched ingrates! I shall punish you!
Perhaps the most uninspired display I have ever seen.
Come on!
shall vanquish the sword. You are the one that showed me this path. I thank you. Now farewell.
Just as I anticipated.
Was I nothing more than a means to an end? A doorway by which your talent and ambition could pass, take shape and reach into the land. Then, that is as it must be too. Sima Yi, you must heed my final order. Build a world such as none ever seen before.
Appropriately arrogant to the end. And yet, I shall remember this admonishment of yours without fail. I shall create a world, one that is magnificent. A world that you could never have conceived of.
We have silenced most of the rebels. The chaos is nearly over, isn't it, Father? And now the Sima family can rule a peaceful land.
Are you a fool? Zhao, have you learned nothing from your time with me on the battlefield? Being my child, the fact that we share the same bloodline doesn't make you worthy to rule. You must refine yourself. Master your talent. Make yourself worthy of governing this land. One who would rule all others must soar higher than those he would rule. Is that not so, my Lord Cao Cao?